Don't you remember that part? Test it underwater. I don't know, she used women, you know. It's a massive gun. You got to test it underwater. It said it, test it underwater. No. Fucking nothing. See these, see women, man. This is why women shouldn't go to war. I'm sure they're just as good at killing and dying, but then they get all excited when they get a new weapon, you know what I mean? Forget to test it. And how do you know I didn't leave a screwdriver inside it somewhere when I was building it, you know? I think it has a point of putting it. Right. Now I've got to run. Swish.
Right. Phaedros is so calm at night. I can understand why our crew never expected any danger lurking here.
We need to track it down. It must be hiding somewhere around here, so let's explore and see if we can find a trace.
Let's go over our plan. We trace Xeer's hiding spot, place our laser beacons around it, and you blast it from orbit, right?
If nothing goes wrong, then yes.
Oh. And about that weapon, it seemed to be awfully small.
Don't worry, Rachel. It was just a prototype. We are now equipped with an extended version.
Mm-hmm. Right. Don't see anything.
Look at this. It looks like Xeer went right through this place and recently.
Let's follow the slime trail while it's still hot.
Why are you whispering, Rachel? Xeer won't hear us in the probe.
Sorry, I got a little carried away. I've never been hunting before.
And technically, you are not even hunting now. I'm taking all the risk.
Yep, oh, come on, Lobot. It's perfectly safe.
Why are you a robot and I'm a human being? You know what I mean? It's perfectly safe anyway.
Observation. The trail is vanishing. We need to follow it carefully, or we'll lose it.
It seems that we've lost the trail. Let's try this again.
I'll be more careful.
There he is. way again? No, it didn't go that way. It went down the way. Down the way. Yep, went down the way. Oh. Oh. That way. There he is. There he is. No. Yep. That way. Go on. Go get him. No. Go. Go get him. Ah.
I think we might have found something.
Yes. The slime trails end in the very center of this area. If we place light beacons on squares adjacent to the center, I can get enough data for calibrating the weapon. Got all the beacons in place. Let's lock them in place and try to calibrate the position.
Calibrating in 3, 2, 1.
Oh well, so much for the easy way.
What happened?
The power cells are well beyond their lifetime.
Any ideas now? Mobot, can you try to power them with a brief power surge?
I can try. I might be able to revive them for a short amount of time.
Examine the beacons and search for their power cells.
Mm-hmm. Oh, come on then. Oh, what's a beacon? quick. Right. Go. Go, 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 go. Get it up and around. Go on. Right, now. Go. Go. Come on, you fuck! Come on, fucking get in touch with me. Tell me what the fuck's going on, will ya? Oh, please, 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 fuck me. I can't just keep going around in fucking circles. Tell me what the fuck's going on. Fuck you.